It is our business. It is the business of every single Member of Parliament to fight against hatred and intolerance.